programs here at MI cover the scope of the music industry, including such areas as law, publishing, personal management, touring, marketing, distribution, as well as record labels from major to independent. It's the whole range.
The music business today is a radically different business than it was even 5 years ago. We have been going through a revolution over the last 10, 15 years. And what is most important about an education and what MI can provide students today is the basis of keeping up with all of those changes. It is vitally important, in my opinion, that artists, managers, agents, musicians, and especially the industry people who want to make the business aspect of the industry their career, that they be educated. It's a new reality today.
My name is Sam Simmons. I'm a tour manager. I'm honored to be down here. I used to go to school at MI. MI really, really just gave me my start. And when I started to learn a little bit more about the curriculum and sort of saw that, you know, there was internships built into the program, and that was really the defining factors. And that is really the key to being successful in the industry.
One of the other things that an education here at the Music Business Program provides are incredible networking opportunities. You will be integrated with top music industry professionals in artist management, in the touring business, in the publicity field, at the record label, from concert promoters to venue operators and all points in between. And that's one of the most vital things that the program can provide you with, is the networking opportunities to actually meet professionals in the music business that are doing this. These are all things that we provide from top music industry professionals that allow you to get hands-on experience in the real world.
The Music Business Program at the Musician Institute has helped Kings of Carnage in such ways as distribution, knowing how to talk to venues, knowing how to properly manage our own contracts, and going out and talking to the right people and creating those relationships in order for us to be successful. One of the key things to ensuring success with Kings of Carnage coming out of the Music Business Program was probably law and marketing, mostly because going into it blind without marketing, you don't really know. It's hard to know how to put your band out there. So within the music business, it's not just for managers and people that are going into maybe create a label, but also musicians who are trying to be DIY.
With our 6 and 9 month certificate program, students receive a very focused education that prepares them to enter the industry. So if someone comes in with zero knowledge of the entertainment business and the music industry, they would come out with a very solid foundation and big picture of how it all works together, where you would learn a lot of information in a short amount of time. But the good part is that you would come in, learn what you need, acquire the skills, and walk out ready and start your career.
One of the greatest benefits that I have seen that happens when you are a student here at the Musicians Institute in the Music Business Program is that the network you build up of fellow students. You know, these are people that you may end up working with at a management company. If you're a musician, these are your fellow band members. These are people who you're going to be developing lifelong relationships with. These are the foundation of often beginning your career.
Then we have our Associate of Science in Music Business degree, which is a program over 18 months. It's a much more comprehensive program where we're able to go more in depth in those same main areas, as well as include important courses that expand and round out your education. For example, in the area of publishing and licensing, we have 4 levels of courses, one of which focuses on how publishing works internationally outside of the U.S. For marketing, we have 5 levels of courses to really explore all the components that can be used in a campaign. And the information, skills, and tools are for both a professional who is on the business side of the industry, as well as artists who would like to create their own marketing plans. Then we're able to add courses that give the music business student an understanding of the creative side of the business, the structure and content of songs, how to critically listen from the standpoint of an A&R person, as well as how to listen and evaluate music from the standpoint of a music supervisor. It's a very robust program.
One of the great things that I have found as a teacher here for over 15 years in the music business program is when I see students that I have had in my classes go out and develop professional careers in the business. I'm thinking of students that are at top management firms. I'm thinking of a student in particular that is the director of licensing at Spotify. I'm thinking of other people that work at Sony. I'm thinking of another student that is over at Warner Brothers. When I see people that have developed careers from our program and are out in the industry working and making a contribution, it's like the whole thing has come full circle. And I realize the benefit, and that's what it's all about.
When I graduated from school, I was done with the internship and I left. The owner of the company kept emailing me, asking me to meet with him because he wanted to offer me a job. I am actually working for him right now part-time as a day-to-day manager of one of his bands. It's all through the AMI internship that I got that job right now. I believe that the teachers that teach at the Music Business Program are amazing. They're always very helpful.
What I like to stress the students who come to counseling sessions is how competitive the real world is and the business is, and really try to help them be as strong as possible leaving the school.
I have to say that I'm so happy and proud of our music business instructors. They are professionals and bring many, many years of that experience to the classroom.
The music business program, we teach one very important principle. It's that music is an art, but making money from it is a very serious business.
If you have a love and a passion for music and for working in this industry, you will now be empowered, because as long as you are in this music business, you will always be using your music business education.
We're no longer in the business of selling music. We're in the business of selling artists.